And I'm back. So what I was doing is I was checking if I should maybe form Netherlands or France. I'm gonna like leave that until like next time I'm gonna render this. So it doesn't really matter. I mean, I have time to form everything, as you can see. Yeah, maintain. Also improve relationship with this dude. So now I have two cultures accepted, which is cool. This gives me a lot of cash. No, they're still at war. When is Sok? Oh, that's where this is. Oh well. Really? Great Britain, you want to play that way? Well, two can play that game. Issue embargo. Two more years. Alright, so 30, you're right. Well, I can get this in the meantime. Oh, I can't. I keep on forgetting that the Regency Council is there. So we have two Austria, two Savoy. This one is nice. So oh my God. I really have to move my troops there. Where are my 24 troops? No. What is this? Oh well, I'm gonna ask Canada for just maintain. There we go. Well, that's gay. more people. Oh, nice, I'm gonna get this as well. Yearly army tradition. So no more wasting money. I think I need like 2k gold. Why didn't you move here like I said you should? Please, so I don't have allies. Spain, no. Why? Oh yeah, I can do this. Oh, I can't, because my dude is away. But I can do... Oh, I can't. Never mind. Full throttle. Oh, how much do I have now? Oh, 84. Good, good. Oh, it's because of... Oh, fuck's sake. Colonize Benguela. Where is Benguela? I think I know where it is, but... Yeah. It's here. Württemberg, this is Würzburg. They're allied with Bavaria. No, I can't do that. Well, I'm gonna do that after I finish the colonies, or three, right? I'm wasting three colonies. The Palatinate. And now, oh, we can't. Would you do that to me? Austria is also in coalition against me. Cambrai, where's Cambrai? Here, here. Bologna. Oh yeah, raise taxes in Italy. The thing is, if I go French, I get no penalties for accepted cultures, and that's the thing. Like, I get a lot of tax modifiers, which is really, really good when you think about it. And that's why I would go French. I'm actually gonna build this here. That's the only reason I would actually go French. Because I don't get any penalties. Because all cultures view French as their core. On the other hand, going Netherlands is good because then I get boosts to... I get different ideas overall. And those ideas are really, really great. I'm gonna put this dude here. So basically it's a dilemma. It's a good dilemma because you can get either French or the you can have the same ideas you have now, which are not bad, but let's face it. This I'm not using, this I'm not using, this I'm not using. Also, if you look at it the other way, this is good, this is also good, this is good, this is good. Burgundian traditions, first is weak, the second is good, and the third is really, really good. Race steering is really, really good. Like, it helps you if you get mercenaries, but I don't get mercenaries, like, at all. I have zero mercenaries. Who is Bavaria at war with? Poland, Magdeburg, Austria, Bohemia, Ulm, and Lithuania. And then we can do this. Because, yeah, we can. We get Canada and Naples. Austria, of course, which is great. We should go here. We should go here. Actually, don't. We need you to kill people. This is actually really, really great. Good. That's fine. I always forget until what time I need to get those. You can check those here. 1637. Oh, nice. And I got one from the having the trade company. So there's that in here, transfer trade power. Transfer trade power. So I need more buildings here. What is my dude doing here? Not so good. They're conquering my shit. Fuck! Go back. Oh, well, actually, we can still attack. We should be able. That RNG. So I'm gonna conquer all Savoy, and then I'm gonna go into this. I lost my general, so that was the main problem. Why I lost that fight? I didn't have my general up. Can you go kill this, please? Thank you. Should I get my policy? They should improve the sieging by a lot. I'm actually gonna go back. Too many troops are roaming. I don't wanna risk it. So I'm Hungary. Oh, I still need to... Oh, this is so gonna be cool. Like, get Lombardia to Milan, then Brescia to Milan, then Liguria to Milan. So good. I'll get like all of this. Again, my dudes are losing. Oh, Magdeburg, Austria, but who are they at war? So this is the type of shit that I waited for. Saxony, Bavaria, Denmark, and Gotland. And why is that? So it's Saxon conquest of Anhalt. Burgundian conquest of Nice. Okay. Now we can start wooing. The bad thing about Austria is that they have oh, no. and they have defensive ideas unlocked. Like, if I were to do this, of course, Lombardia, good. This is really expensive though, but I'm gonna get like at least this. I'm gonna make them lose this. Come on. No. I mean, they can't win the war against me. Yeah, I'm losing manpower, I'm losing a lot of stuff. Nothing that can happen, they can come here and I can crush them. Oh my fucking god. Seriously? Where are my troops? What the fuck is happening here? Well, what I can do is declare war on these next. How is it going in soak? Almost there. Get a piece out. Just piece out, please, please, please. Thank you. No? Oh, no. Why? Because we can. I'm gonna siege the shit out of the enemy. Should really get leaders. Give me a second. And I'm back. Well, that wasn't so long. Right, we are winning the war. Oh yes, we are, man. Well, we do have Portugal and me and everybody. This also makes us viable by sea, I guess. I can basically send my ships there. So why the fuck not? Shit. We have a lot of troops here. I need to be careful. Okay, so this is how you deal with this. You send this dude. And you send this dude here. Siege of Baden. Then you rush this dude also. And you rush this dude also. Actually, you can do this. Just rush once you save military points. That way. And this is how you win battles. Guy de Toisy. He has... what's that? How do I... 224. Well, he's good, but I don't actually care. And now, what you do is... snipe the enemy units. 4-4... yeah, we can do this. Because you can. Where are they going? They're going to Graz. They're going now to Sopron. Pozsony. Guessing Szepes. Yeah. Gonna send you here into here so we can do this. And you can get a leader. I'm just gonna send them like here, because I get a feeling that that's the way they're coming. My ships are maxing, right? Yeah, they are. I have to be careful, I have to watch out for the Turkish ships. They don't have any troops at all anymore. I can try and peace out with Croatia, with Firas. No, you don't want to peace out. Well, okay. What about Hungary? Like, I can peace out with this tree to give me better war score overall. Oh, just give me a second again. There we go. As you can see, I lost a lot of manpower to the sieging, which is kind of bad. Oh, nice. Where's this dude. Go here. Siege that. That's gonna be sieged so fucking fast. I got one of the best generals ever. Also, we're gonna come here. They're going to Tyrol, which means I have to do this, split, go here. I won. thing I want the war. Oh, it's Augsburg here. Oh. Well, dude. It's okay, I guess. Oh, I fucked up. Yeah, I did. I should have gotten attacked, not that. And this is what happens when you don't. Oh, well, Canada came. Actually, you can do this. And then we can do this. Actually, this would be fine. I would be quite happy with this trade. I would say, yeah, they would. Milan would get Lombardia, next time we'll get Genoa too. Excellent. This also means that I can now finally send my colonies here. And let's go. Okay. Can I peace out with Croatia? No. Can I peace out with Hungary? No. Can I peace out with Saxe-Lomborg? No. Is Ulman vassal? Yes, he is. Oh yeah, I actually wanted these two provinces as well. 120. Well, I don't need this. Extension. It's quite big though. Don't get me wrong, it's quite big. I'm gonna have to remove something. Should stay. Canal will be left outside, and then I can get what? There we go. This would be in terms of effectiveness way better, because I get two provinces that are Rhinelander culture. Also, my power projection goes up again because I conquered provinces from Austria, which is my rival. So I get that. Just give me a second, my dog is pissing me off. And I'm back. That leader is really, really good though. Well, that's not nice. Thank you. No. So lost like 150. Jewel of Grand Text Religions. Yeah, I'm gonna take this. Legitimacy is so nice. And this is how we win wars. So, one, and then I'm gonna send two here, just gonna do this like this. Military coalition. Oh, please, for... And we are back. So I have approximately 40 more minutes to play and then I have to go. Oh. Pause, come on. What the fuck? That was fucking annoying. I like pressed 20 times pause. Okay, you go here and here. You go here and here. You go here and you go in the south. This also means I have to do this. Toop, which is way faster than last time I did. So next target, like I can get this, so my borders look nice. Next time I'm also gonna take this two fronts, that's 7, 15, I should have enough, I don't know, but I should have enough. Ferrara, Modena. After war, no. Here we'll see. Yeah, there we go. Again, winter coalitions. Austria and Saxony. I get again more of this. Oh, this is kind of sad. But this is Hessian, yeah. Yeah, northern border looks fine, to be honest. Like, I don't need to go any further in. It would be nice, but I don't need to. Like, I can get Hanoverian culture, probably. That's as far as I could go, maybe. I get Hanoverian culture, so I can also get this trade node. And get Lithuania to release the Pomerania plus Mecklenburg plus return core to Brandenburg. That could be fine. Little presence of NATO in here. But I probably won't go in a war for a very long time. So if I get colonial Canada here now, I will get I will declare on Huron. Nice, here I don't got self-sustaining. I also need my ships. Ships. So I can get this dude. I need to go into Benguela, right? Yes, I need to go into Benguela. There we go. So we are losing again a war against Ottomans. Kinda sad. It doesn't matter, next time I'm gonna have full naval power and I'm gonna join them. I don't have manpower at the moment. Also, it's not like I care. You can't negotiate with us. Ottomans are pretty big though. Like, super, super big. If I can... Yeah. So, I'm second, but I'm gonna gain on them. Yeah. Oh no! So... Sock my... Never mind. Argentina. English Peru. I mean, this is fine, like, because I can then go into Madagascar and start colonizing here and then start going into India. It should be fine. That's a lot of troops. I'm also gonna fabricate claim on you. And so, and get you to... Just get the province to give it to Milan. Then I'm gonna do that with everything in here. Just bring Milan to Mega Power, Modena and Ferrara. This is going to be my top. I mean, this is a war that really technically doesn't affect me, and I don't want to help my allies. Collect money. Let's just do this mission. This one is easy. Actually, I'm gonna sell this to Canada. I won't sell this because I recall. This sell. Oh, I cannot sell in war. Yeah. Shit happens, bro. They desire Lombardia. Why would you want Lombardia when that's in Milan's hands? They're allied with Ferrara, Modena, the Papal State, and Venice. Where is Sam? That's not good. No, man. What's my status on the relationships? 5 out of 6. Okay, that's cool. Let's keep it that way. Can I actually build like a military unit here? Oh yes I can. 5 to 1. 5 to 1, but I can. I should probably start building these buildings. My status on accepted cultures. Yeah, this is awesome. Really awesome. I think I have all of the Rhinelander culture under my command. I mean, yeah, I do. Nice, Saxony elected again. Means they're weak. Oh, they have a lot of alliances. At least it's not Austria. Hesse and Palatinate. Lithuania, Bavaria, Württemberg. Okay. Like getting this would be really cool because it makes my border look better, nice. Getting this could be okay, I guess. Like, I guess this would be okay. Everything after that, my borders look. Yeah. Astonishing performance. Gain 20 adversary. Yeah, we can do that. Oh yeah, we need to build shit. So let's build where? Lloyd. Oh, nail traditions. Did I get the mission done? Oh, so what we can do now is declare war. No, not yet. So let's improve relations with Bavaria. We can improve relations with Saxony as well, because why the fuck not? Oh, Denmark is noble republic. I mean, this is really, really strong alliance right here. Austria, Poland, Lithuania, they have a lot of shit. So I'm guessing that's why Russia isn't attacking Lithuania. Spain lost war. I don't have alliance? No. Okay. This means Ottomans are really, really strong. And I'm losing points. Military wise. Remove Genoa from map. Yeah, I can get that. Why the fuck not? Let's declare war. Oh. Oh, here. Hello, Saxony. Where am I at war? No, wrong button. I should probably... Oh. Wow. Bye. Oh, fuck. It's Russia as well. Oh, Bavaria is also at war with them. Very nice. Very nice. Do they have a defensive maybe? Yes, they do. So shit. Everybody does. It's always offensive ideas that they get. I'm gonna try and give Milan, Modena, and Mantua. Or just release. Oh, I'm gonna release Mantua actually. And give. Well, I lost my ships. It doesn't really matter. Though. And I'm gonna try and give Romagna to Naples. Let's hope Russians don't get here. Because they shouldn't. Wait about that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucked up. Well, that was stupid. I just won the war, I guess. Fuck, I'm gonna peace out with this separately. Admiral is always nice. 8, 13, 6. Well, let's try and fight Russian Navy. I don't know if I can win, but let's try. Modena conquered. No. Where are Russians? Oh, I cannot fight them in Mediterranean. Because of the bonuses of the galleys the enemy can get from Venice and Verona, like they have too much there. Aren't you attacking, fucking piece of shit? Well, if you don't want the province, just say so. I'm gonna, like, do something about it. Let's see if we can peace out with Saxony. Yeah, this should be fine. So I need 60 war score for that. Just that papacy, man. It's free shit. Just for you. Mantua. I wish I would, like, you can tell your allies where to go and where to attack. That would be so good. They should want, like, Milan would really, I really hope they will want this province. Because if they don't, then I'll have to release Modena as my vassal. I wanted you to go there and kill them. Attack. Is that really that hard? The reason is why I'm keeping these two at 36. Because I don't know if Russians can come. Like, they landed here, but I honestly don't care. Now Ferrara will have a fun time losing all of their provinces. This also means that when I release Mantua, like, I'm gonna first annex Modena, release, then do the Ferrara shit, then do, well, I need to do Saxony and Venice as well. No. Oh look, Saxony wants a piece. No. Either accept my terms or you don't get any terms at all. Oh, I can move this dude's. Let's move them to top. So, first is Saxon. Yeah, this is going to be easy. I do know that I can peace out with the with Venice, because I don't want any provinces from them. I don't need to. They're too expensive, and okay, let's peace out with Venice. Sue for peace, man. Sue for peace. Okay. Of course, Istria. Here we go. Of course, Istria. Huh. Yeah, sure. That's one down. Ships they have. Should be enough. Still don't want to peace out. Portobruck has a part in it. Okay, that's Austria conquering this. Which is fine, because I'll then get it from Austria. Just siege this shit so we can go home. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Honestly, I don't want that, but I want this too. Let Bavaria get their provinces back. What the fuck? Wurzburg? Oh! Oh, Bohemia got an axe. Well, this makes Austria stronger. I still need to lose like this, this, and this. And then I'm happy. So many peace treaties, but I don't give a fuck. Hansa is getting bigger, which is a problem. Give Naples Rome. How is this going? It's going cool. How is this going? It's going cool. Do you wanna peace out now, bitch? Russia, this personal cost, okay. Oh, good offer. Return course, post them to bar, runner. Yeah, this is okay. can also do this, this, and this. And then need to wait till Papa sees conquered. Maybe I should start moving my plate here. Annexation. Then we get this. Release nations, winter. Then course, yeah. Austria. Yeah, why the fuck not? And then only Russia is left. And we want Liguria. And they don't want to give it to me. Well, boys, time for war. No. Past 40 minutes anyway, so guys, until next time, we're gonna see what this shitstorm is brewing, and see ya.